description, depending on when you're watching this, but anyway, so they had a Batman Zero, which I will show you after this match, but also, this was ages ago, but I want to do a video on something, so I'm going to do the Grapple bow because I ain't just buying the skin first, so there's not really a point of calling the Batman Zero because I'm literally just going to show it to you once, probably. You don't see it in, so unless you kill someone with the skin or something, I don't know, but anyway. So instead of being on the grappling bow, there's a lot of crap. She's in here. So I'm gonna buy the grappling bow for you. You can see her name tag. I don't need the bandages. Okay, I'm going to take I should craft. Oh, that was prime. I thought was, if it were a mechanical, I would craft the shotgun bow because that is my favorite bow. Okay, so we can use the grappling bow to get out of here. You have to fully pull all of these bows back to use their abilities. I'm probably gonna use it to get up close to someone if I want to shotgun them or something. Oh, I hear someone. I heard the footsteps. Who could that be? Okay. Why does he keep talking about them? I don't know why I went out the door and I just walked in the wall. Is that mechanical? It looks like one. I'm down at the climber. I cannot find any mechanical noise. Okay, I just feel like they're going the wrong way. Okay, I don't need it. Okay, no, I thought I saw an unboxer. Oh, what? If this were that other Agent Jonesy challenge, I guess I'll do it. Because I'm here. I didn't know where that was. I didn't really care. I only care about the XP challenges, really. Come on. Bring me to a place I need to go. okay. What is this? Yeah, now I got the new engine and stuff. Okay. Now I'm gonna continue a lot. Let's check. I'm grappling right out of here. There are definitely some people here. Probably still some. It's like so far I would do. Oh, I see a car. Yeah, okay. Guys, shoot. Oh, shot me. I see, no. I hear someone. They attacked an infantry back, by the way, if you didn't know. Who is that? While we're away, I'm going to send over the graph on this, so I'm just going to end the live stream. Hope you enjoyed. I'll see you next time.